Hi everyone, this is Justin Uner, Phillips Chevrolet. I'm going to do a quick video on the driver information control center that you have on the new Silverado. So if we come over here, right between your tachometer and speedometer, you've got your driver information center. And it's really easy to use, okay? As we come over down to the steering wheel, we've got this directional pad right here, okay? This is your control for the entire DIC. So let's head back to the And so we're at our menu right here. So usually the default is miles per hour. So you've got a digital readout of how fast you're going. We've got two tripometers, trip A and trip B. It'll tell you how far you've gone and what your average fuel economy for those trips were. A estimated fuel range as well. Now this one's been idling for quite a bit, so at a full tank at 217 miles an hour, that wouldn't be very fuel efficient, but actually the Silverado's the fuel efficient leader in the class. So that just needs to recalculate. You've got a oil life monitoring system, and what that does is it actually measures the thickness and purity of your oil. So the days of going 3,000 miles for an oil change are over. Okay, this will actually tell you when it needs an oil change, and that's going to differ from person to person and how you drive, how you drive. One of my favorite features is your tire pressure readout. So if you've got a low tire pressure warning, it won't be you have to get out of the car and guess which one it is and measure the tire pressure and get all dirty. This will tell you exactly which one it is. So right now we've got the front at 40, the passenger front at 39, rear passenger 38, and then the driver rear at 39. Your fuel economy for the last 50 miles, it'll give you your average and best. We come down over here. You can actually change the radio station through this as well. If you've got your phone hooked up, you can go through your phone options, make a phone call to your contacts once they download. Your navigation through OnStar, and then we've got our settings menu, so you can switch from U.S. Measurements to metric measurements, info pages, a speed warning. If you've got a lead foot like I do, you can set this. So let's turn this on. We're going to set a speed warning to 72 miles an hour, because they just changed the law for the interstate. It's 70 miles an hour on the interstates. So now, anytime that I go above 72 miles an hour, okay, it's going to chime and let me know that I'm going faster than my speed warning was set at. And that's really about it. So that's the driver information control. Very, very easy to use, very logical. It has a lot of very nice features on it. So come on down, take one of the new Silverados for a spin. Ask for me, I'm Justin, and we'll see you soon.